everybody. Welcome back to Minute Violence. And we are trying to awaken the final giant here. That could be a problem, since we need to get back to our ship. Feeling we're getting into the end game. Well, I mean, especially since we're at the third giant. That's not a good sign. Again. You've already failed them. You're too late.
To hate you. In the end, everybody will leave you, and you know why. In the end, what have you done to deserve their gratitude? Nothing. Pretender. Fraud. Child. The brothers should never have trusted you with the Omni-Switch. You were never strong enough to wield it. Useless. Might as well end the charade now. And throw yourself into the sea.
Brutal. this game is cutesy now. There it is. What is that?
Moore drifts ashore onto a patch of land so small it was named by a child. Who named this quiet, empty place Garnon? It was home to some birds and a cold wilderness. But for Moore, it housed a drowning sorrow. The tumultuous waters of her emotions grow rougher with every step she takes, as she bears the weight of everyone's lives upon her shoulders. It flows underneath her skin, growing as she sees everything that she knows, loves, has fought so hard for, crumble in front of her eyes, all because of something she did. There is nothing we can do but to see ourselves for what we are. Nothing left but to finally let go of our broken dreams and our lost hopes. None of us can stand in isolation and carry the world on their shoulders. None of us must bear everything by themselves.
What about Squiddly Diddly over there? Why isn't he pulling his weight?
No one is an island.
Expected credits to roll. I guess it's not over yet. Would have been a pretty depressing ending, honestly. I don't know how much better it can get, though. I guess we'll find out.
Moore leaves the cold island for the birds. The spores are creeping in again, no matter how hard they struggle. Safan and his brothers simply cannot stem the tide any longer. Afla gone and underbroken. Centuries of labor taking their toll. She knows what must be done.
Got a bad feeling about this. Must be done. Hey. A lot more colorful. Since the time has passed. There's no more spores, so I guess the life can grow rather than just it decaying. wrong button. Maybe they were reanimated stone. They weren't actually alive. Just suck it up and wear a mask, Mo. Jeez. Figured that would be the end of it. It would kind of be a little pointless to go to each one and then let it go, but I guess that's what this game's about, is letting go. Hopefully Mo lives with her family now and doesn't have the burden of the world on her shoulders. That was a pretty cool game. I wasn't expecting to need a new one by Friday, but I guess here we are. But I've got one on deck, so don't worry about that. But yeah, I'm looking forward to what this studio does next. This game was cool. it's showing that she went back and froze all the other ones. Let the earth reclaim them. Thank you, Studio Fizbin, for this game. Forge the Omni Switch. Fizbinauts. There is an epilogue. Looks like they just gave up on the islands and are off to find new islands. Thanks for joining me with this game. I had a good time with it. Hope everybody else did too. And we'll have a new game on Friday, a new adventure game. And it's going to be an older classic. Maybe a hint there. And also more Nier Automata tomorrow. And a Brute Force on Wednesday with a live VR showcase at night. 6:30 p.m. Pacific, 9:30 Eastern on Twitch. And yeah. Hope everyone has a good rest of their week. Bye-bye.